Josh, the principal here at Canal High School. And I'd like to begin tonight with this. For those that aren't familiar with our auditorium, I offer this information. There are five main exits. One is directly behind us, through which most of us entered, and you know where that leads. There are two exits on this side of the auditorium. Those lead directly outside to our front loop. The exits on this side of our auditorium lead to an interior hallway. So to access outside, you'll have to go either to the left or to the right. So as these guys know, we believe it's very, very important to be as comfortable as possible with your surroundings. Therefore, I share that information with you up front. So tonight, I welcome all of you to our spring band concert. Tonight you'll hear the work of our symphonic and concert band, both under the direction of Ms. Kim Mogensen. I present them to you now.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you so much for joining us for a night of celebrating our last concert performance of the school year, our seniors' last performance at Kent Island High School, and the hard work of your children during the spring semester. It has been an absolute pleasure to work with all of the 86 musicians in concert band and symphonic band. Our students have a lot to be proud of this year. Many rehearsed and performed in chamber ensembles at the Music Showcase last week. They earned two excellent ratings at District Band Festival and the Music in the Parks Festival, and they were accepted to perform at Carnegie Hall in April 2019. Thank you to all of the administration, friends, family, colleagues for all of their support. This accomplishment this evening were truly earned with your guidance and support throughout this year. Tonight you will hear a variety of selections, all introduced by our musicians. I hope that you enjoy their performances this evening. Here to introduce the concert band is freshman alto saxophonist Jordan Hunter.
Good evening. You'll hear selections performed by the 27-member all-freshman concert band. Our first piece will be North Point Fantasy by James Swearingen. This piece features a very short legato section, but quickly changes to a more cheerful tone with the trumpets having the melody, which is afterwards handed off to the woodwinds. Throughout the entire piece, there are many times where the tempo speeds up and slows down, but it always returns to the same cheerful melody heard at the beginning of the piece. This song will also feature a flute solo featuring Ashland newcomer Lily DeShiel and Ellie Arago. We all hope you enjoy this upbeat piece.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. the assistance of 9 freshmen from the concert band, we most recently performed our first 2 selections at the Music in the Parks Festival in Hershey, Pennsylvania, and at the District Band Festival in March, where we earned excellent ratings for both pieces. Our first piece, El Capitan, is an upbeat march by famous composer John Philip Sousa. You will hear many different changing dynamics and time signatures, including 6-8 and 2-4. Our second piece is Toccata for Band, composed by Frank Erickson. Listen carefully for the many different styles and articulations throughout the piece, as well as several different time signatures, such as 2-4, 3-4, and 4-4. The syncopated rhythms that we perform all together make this one a real challenge. We hope you enjoy our first 2 selections.
Thank you. to ye olden days when kingdoms were ruled by noble kings and people lived and believed in treasure-hoarding dragons. This piece, called Of Dark Wars and Ancient Kings, is full of intense dramatic moments that ease into slower, more ominous melodies that would make even Beowulf cry. We played this piece at festival in March, where the judges gave us an overall rating of 2. The tempo constantly changes from a steady 68 beats per minute to a swift 132 beats per minute. The dynamics also shift from soft and mysterious to a loud and exuberant volume that is bound to keep you on the edge of your seat. The noble soloists in this piece are Gabby Calvert on the trumpet, Kylie DeVinson on the oboe, and Emily Lovelace on the clarinet. I hope you enjoy this ancient ode. The next piece, after that, opening night on Broadway, is a true musical classic, multiple classics, in fact. Arranged by Michael Brown, opening night on Broadway is a medley of iconic tunes from a series of popular musics that include The Producers, The Avenue Q theme, Always Look on the Bright Side of Life from Spamalot, For Good from Wicked, and, of course, who could forget, The Circle of Life from The Lion King. As each song flows smoothly into one another, you'll be snapping your fingers to the lively rhythms that have brought joy to those in theaters for over a decade across the nation. The stylistic changes and booming energy in this piece gives each song its own little twist, creating a dynamic piece that is sure to leave you wanting an encore. The soloists that make this piece even more fantastic are Kelsey Lilly on the flute and piccolo, Emily Lovelace on the clarinet, and Kylie DeVinson on the oboe.